Here is the answer for the day three Bellwork. Define the word entropy. Here's one way to answer. Entropy is a measure of the disorder of a system. Question B, explain the law of disorder. And here's one way to answer. The law of disorder states that the natural tendency of systems is to move in the direction of increasing disorder, that is, increasing randomness. In the context of chemical reactions, the law implies that reactions in which entropy increases as reactants form products will be favored.